Evet, merhaba arkadaşlar. İlk defa oynayacağım Baldur's Gate 3'ü. Bakalım nasıl bir oyunmuş. Göreceğiz size. Ayarlarım yüksekte. Ultra'da. DLSS kapalı. Yapay zeka ile kenar yumuşatma var. Alt yazılarımız açık mı bakalım. Evet, alt yazılarımız açık. Başlayabiliriz. Dengeli. Matrix'teki GPS solucana benziyor. Ay. Evet. Bu mantıklı. Okay. Az büyüler.
Where to next?
Let's hope the
health.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those.
There's magic keeping this.
Where to now?
What was that?
Hells.
Be wary.
It's opened.
More of those wretched things.
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Okay, we either. Ne yapalım Sven'e?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors.
Not everyone made it out alive. Should mind my step.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
We are trapped.
A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return. The enemy. So many enemies.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
An opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed.
Us. We are us.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvarr. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That much. As long as it believes we are thralls, it may be of use in the fight to come.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Before me. I'll give it a shot.
Nothing without knowing its purpose.
Machine made them hostile. Traps, please.
The creature reaches into your mind, its thoughts rattling.
Friend, we will go to the helm now. To know you. To make you as we are. In a realm where we have fled. We have fled to a realm called Avernus.
We are going to the helm!
Don't waste a step. Already dead.
Thank you. time for stragglers.
Magic's configuration is like nothing you know. Nausea.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
The construction is too alien.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they... Hurry!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that...
The console appears dormant.
What do I have to lose?
Let me help!
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. The console appears. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Nothing. The console remains dormant. The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first.
Damn it!
The console appears dormant. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod.
Change her! Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
It's already finished. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Thank you.
things. Wonder what plane they're from.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
Oh. spine is mine.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
These days. Everything. Good idea, I think.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Breathe deep and move. Something to ask.
What are you doing? I'm alive, yes. Thank you for the concern. And speaking of, how are we alive? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No. I don't recognize this place, but anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
More for me? Inside. Open up. Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
of those wretched things. Here goes nothing.
Can't get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance. Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight.
Dalga mı geçiyorsun? Ne saçma sapan bir şey ya.